that here and there are traces of that above the floor. Lord knows I'm not a fool girl. I really shouldn't.
In the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over
Hey there, friend.
An underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine-tenths. And you thought your boss was a pain. Also in the headlines, Topps hotel owner Benny has been killed by an unidentified assailant, his former right-hand
man. Hello there. Blank. Welcome to the Crimson Carib.
If I don't
the name's Hostile. Don.
The big cat upstairs as we speak.
I already...
Some angel with
you know, hi...
Mojave? Mo problems.
Welcome back.
All right. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
And that's it for the Crimson Caravan. Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice, that settles accounts as far as I'm concerned. Hope they're in hell right now, blinking, trying to figure out where they fucked up. Yeah, I am. Never realized I had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets. You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad. But there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you.
I say fuck that part. I feel purified, and I love the fact that there's no more loose ends.
That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks. Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me. Even when the odds were against us. Words aren't enough, but thanks. Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more alive than I ever have.
Gonna stop, bitch.
Thank you.
Howdy, folks. It's Mr. New Vegas, and I have a good feeling about all of you listening. It's just about time to get you some news. Unconfirmed reports say NCR...
Is there something I can do for you? I'm a private in the NCR Army, and I've been proudly serving... Although, if you were to ask what I'm doing right this instant, I'm patrolling the farms. It's a safe post, but a little boring. I do get to take shots at marauding mole rats every once in a while, and that's always fun. It's NCR-owned farmland. It produces a lot of the crops that supply McCarran and the dam. The farmers are all civilians, though. They work the farms, and in return, they get a safe place to stay and clean food and water. Some of them aren't all that grateful, though. I shouldn't have brought it up. It's not my place to spread gossip. All right. Some of the farmers, especially Trent Boscom, claim the NCR isn't giving them the water they need to meet their crop quotas. Personally, I think they're just incompetent and making excuses. The NCR ought to send them all crying back to California. Oh, you'd better believe it. I feel sorry for the troops who are charged with keeping the fiends from overrunning everything. The fiends are scary because they're unpredictable. One day, they'll be taking pot shots at you and then running off before you can shoot back. And the next day, they'll come rushing at you, pumped full of drugs and not stopping until you or they are dead. Current orders are to hold the line and nothing more. That's all we seem to do these days. Hold the line. I guess it's a tricky situation since there's a vault in fiend territory. If the NCR went after them, they'd just hole up.
Yes,
the maid. Oh, you here to work? I think I have an extra. Well, crops aren't doing so well. I'm thinking it might be something in the water. The pump station is pretty run down. You could go take a look around the place, see if you find anything strange going on. Thanks. I should get back to work now. See you around.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Fucking expensive to get into the strip these
Word
days.
Word is, you're getting popular in the strip. What makes you think I give a damn about you?
I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure it's true. When you say I love you.
Thank you. though there were no tomorrow. Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right.
Welcome, sir.
Kiss me as though it were now or never. Teach me all that a heart should know. Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go. Love me as though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go.
Let's distribute the weight. Don't mind trailblazing as long as we got the ammo. And the whiskey.
Welcome, sir or madam. I am...
Without a